They're a little melty, but damn, are they exquisite. And if I remember correctly, you're a big pretzel fan.
My hand over your eyes, but you'll peek through and there'll be sun, sun, sun all over our faces, and sun, sun, sun all over our bodies, and sun, sun, sun all down my neck, oh, and sun, sun, sun. So what the heck, 'cause we'll be laughing at each other's silly little jokes, and we'll be laughing about how we used to smoke all those stupid ill cigarettes and drink stupid wine, 'cause it's what we needed to have a good time. But it was fun, fun, fun when we were drinking. It was fun, fun, fun when we were drunk, and it was fun, fun, fun when we were dancing. It was fun, fun, fun. Oh, it was fun. Well, then I'll look at you and say, this is the happiest I've ever been. I'll say, I no longer feel I have to be James Dean. And she'd say, yeah, well, I feel pretty happy too. And I'm always pretty happy when I'm just kicking back with you. And it all through our bodies, and love, love, love all through our minds, and it'd be love, love, love all over her face, and love, love, love all over mine. And though admittedly all these moments are just in my head, I'll be thinking about them when I'm lying in bed. And I know that none of it will even come true, but in my mind I'm having a pretty good time with you. Oh, in 5 years' time I might not know you. In 5 years' time we might not speak. Oh, in 5 years' time we might not get along. In 5 years' time you might just prove me wrong.
With you anymore, Mulder. I cannot stand what it does to you or to me.
I'm fine with it, Scully. I'm actually okay. I'm good.
Yeah, that's what scares me.